So Clever Touch computers have a really cool tool that allows you to connect up to 4 devices to them at the same time. So I'm going to show you based on my phone and my computer today. The first thing you're going to have to do is you're going to have to go to your app store, which looks like that, and you're going to have to type in CleverShare. When it comes up, you're going to have to download it onto your phone. And then you're going to have to make sure your phone is connected to the staff Wi-Fi. If it's not connected to the staff Wi-Fi, then the screen mirroring options will not be available. So here I have my phone. And as you can see, it says Spec Staff. My CleverTouch computer is going to also say Spec Staff. Same with my computer. They all have to be on the same internet for this to work. It's gonna pop up just like this. It looks the same if you're on a computer and your phone. You're gonna type in your code up there in the corner, which my code right now is 327734. Okay, it's gonna say connect, and it's gonna have the same stuff as if you were on an iPad. I'm gonna press start. And it's gonna give me the directions on how to do this. So whether you have an Android device or an iPhone or something in between, it's gonna give you directions on how you would do it on your phone. On my phone, I have to slide down in the corner, press screen mirroring. It's gonna load for a second, and then it's going to give me the option to start screen mirroring, and you will see on the board when that starts. The second one is on my computer. So on my computer, you go to your CleverShare. I already entered the code, so I don't have to re-enter it. I press start mirroring, and on my board, it will pop up what was on my computer. My phone is taking a second to load, but it should. So like I said, here's my phone. Right when I said that. So let me bring you a little closer. So I have my phone and I have my computer up here on the screen. There. And the cool thing is this works really good with kids who are presenting. So say that you gave your class a project and their project was to make a little short video. You can have up to 4 students share their screen at the same time, and that includes PowerPoint presentations too. If you want to make my phone the main screen, you would just make it big by pressing the little button down here. There's exit. Click that one and it makes it the full screen. If I want to make my computer the full screen, I do the same thing on that side. And now my computer is the full screen. They can access that on using that code up there. Students can get CleverShare onto their computers, but I'd highly recommend not giving them the code right away, the code that's up there. So how you would do that is you click the code and then you minimize the code. So now it is just a little dot on your screen. And when you want to give them the code, you can make it big by clicking this view the main interface. So I put the code and then view main interface. And now my code is big on my screen for everyone to see. And also students can connect to it then. So it works when everyone is on the same internet. So you have to, if you're having students, all the devices have to be on student internet, including your board. You'd have to enter student internet for it to work. So that's all I have for you today.